remember the day you kissed my lips light as a feather. And it went just like this, no it's never been better.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Vinky Megakonikova. You can call me Vinky. I am from B class. I would like to tell you about my daily activity. I get up at 4 o'clock a.m. every morning, then I go to bathroom to take a bath. After that, I pray subuh. At 5 o'clock, I have to join class in camp until 6 o'clock. After that, I go to BEC with my friend by motorcycle. At 11 o'clock, I go to my boarding house and I take a rest. At 12 o'clock, I pray duhur. After pray duhur, I take a nap until 2 o'clock p.m. After that, I prepare to going to BEC again. After from BEC, I take a rest and I pray maghrib. And I have joined two class in camp until before Isa. After I pray Isa, I go to BEC for next speaking until 8 p.m. And I have dinner and I go to bed at 9 p.m. Well guys, this is all my activities and thank you for listening to me. Don't forget like and comment and subscribe.
I'll always remember the day you kissed my lips light as a feather. And it went just like this, no it's never been better.